Cold chill fills the room as she's laying in that red hot bath. Persistent to permanently put the past in the past. But if we take a look back to the past, see the reasons that was leading to really having this bath. For real, now here's the deal. Give me space to spill. Give me a place to keep it moving like my name was the wheel. Let me tell you what I came to reveal about this girl who lost ability to separate the fake from the real. She was obsessed with the TV from she was a preteen. Play days, Nickelodeon to CBeebies. The family, not once, not in front of the TV. Like whenever they eat tea, hypnotized by the lies or whatever the TV speaks. It's kinda sad, isn't it? Look a little closer, you might start to see what's happening. They've got no idea, can't see it's damaging. Get the second verse and you'll see the story unraveling.
Don't spend time to remote. You just might lose control. You just might lose your soul. I hope you find your way. Don't spend time to remote. You just might lose control. You just might lose it all. I hope you find your way.
Spent her days watching MTV bass, all of the music videos not knowing they were fake. She thought that everything that she saw carried weight, and eventually she started believing that was the way. All she saw was the jewellery, parties and more bottles. But not one of them girls once told her they're role models. You can't just switch up the life you live, it don't toggle. So why girls get all caught up, I'm so boggled. She doesn't know that most of the girls she watches are just trying to get money so they can get through a college. There's a bigger picture to what you see in the picture when she's playing as that video vixen. Step away from the pixels, just gazing as she sits still, not realizing this screen's making her sick ill. That might lead to daily tasting of a bitter pill. I pray one day she just might find the will.
Don't spend time to remote. You just might lose control. You just might lose your soul. I hope you find your way. Don't spend time to remote. You just might lose control. You just might lose it all. I hope you find your way.
As she reached the late teens and the technology progresses, who knew these antisocial networks would start to stress us? Now it's her chance to be the girl that she'd always seen and dreamed of. Facebook, Instagram, selfies and screenshots, far away from the fact that you can just be yourself. In front of mirrors so much you'd think she'd never seen herself. In fact, you'd think she'd never needed help, cause what really mattered to her is if people can see your wealth. Fantasies of a rich man that can see her well and grant so many wishes he might as well be her well. But she lands with a guy who like her needed help, always surfing the net looking for pics of females, addicted to porn, but in life never got a touch. And over time as he saw more, she was not enough, comparing her to fake chicks doing the hottest stuff. And one time she came across his phone and thought she'd stop and look, and what she finds breaks her heart, makes her jealous. Naked chicks from pics her sent to other fellas, and to think she did all that just to impress him, not knowing everyone she knew would see her undressing. Now she's embarrassed, she's thinking that she's not good enough. That little voice in her head, she can't help to shut it up. She got in the bath, but she's not there to sud it up. Also, this was the other option to the rope. The chill still in the room, the hot bath's red. The bath's red from all the blood that she shed, from all the fucking shit that's going off in her head. She couldn't handle it, and now she's dead.